So a few weeks ago, the governor of Texas said that elective surgeries would not be allowed in the state of Texas during the pandemic. That included abortion clinics. And so what we're gonna do here in just a moment is put those signs out and let people know that here in Texas, Governor Abbott has said that they're not supposed to do abortions.